I would rather see mankind annihilated than for us to be worse than animals by creating the best of God's creation, namely women as objects of our lust. True treasure is health, not gold and silver. Compassion is the highest form of nonviolence. Giving pleasure to the heart with deeds is still better than 1,000 heads bowed in prayer.